investigation team. Jaipur. It was a lot easier work than this place. It was too hot for anyone to cause too much trouble.
Sounds great. I've been all over myself.
See much battle?
Fair amount. Again, I think that's all there was for a time.
Not much happened. A few moments in camp is just what I need right now. Give me time.
I'll never get past that checkpoint looking like myself. I'll need a disguise. The smoke should shield my movements. That's a good start. Just two more pieces to find. No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls. Got it. One to go.
Must have been the wind.
This way! We are watching for you!
Get back to that checkpoint.
I understand. We'll only allow townsfolk through the gate. Anybody else, and we all lock down.
No need for the disguise now I'm through. I need to reach Hamid, and it isn't going to work where I'm heading. Bells are all linked. If I get seen, they will set them off, and Hamid is dead.
Hmm.
Nearly there, old friend. Hold on.
Identify yourself.
Huh?
Maybe I'm hearing things.
See you, my friend.
Thank you, my friend.
You're a tough beast, you know that? Who took you? What did they want?
It was Major William Sleeman. He was asking about the Kohinoor. He wasn't alone. Alexander Burns was with him. You've heard of him, I assume.
By reputation only. He has killed many of our brothers. You are lucky to be alive.
Luck has nothing to do with it, brother. Unfortunately, Sleeman took the Kohinoor.
You lost my Jew?
Something big is happening, Arbaaz. They talked about a box and using the Kohinoor to power it. It may be Ezio Auditore's box that the Brotherhood lost long ago.
So you want me to steal the jewel back? And the box?
Yes. Go to their new outpost. You'll find them, and I hope the entrance to a secret place I've been suspecting for a while. A precursor site may be underneath the palace.
Interesting. I'll take care of it. Stay out of sight, my friend.